Asphalt Easterwood. And time number 22. And number 22 is Johnny Skinner, sponsored by Speedway Records. Number 56 is Aaron Smith. Aaron Smith. And I think that's got everybody taken care of. Bill Easterwood is turn number 8. Yeah, I got him. Okay, that's everybody. It will be a 20 lap race. Takes it to the wall. The car may be built more. No. Gentleman Road. Nonetheless, still rolling in grand number six. Simpson has it back on the racetrack again. And look at that. From here, it looks just as good as it did while ago. For a popular driver. The owner of CC Speedway's got that remote microphone. Tommy's going to have an opportunity to talk.
Back in the winner's circle again. It looks like we've got Tommy here. He's no stranger. Had a pretty good race there. Last week you had a good one. Train race was a good one. Tonight's another train race. Man, it's going to be a wild night.
Yeah, it's going to be a wild night. Let me tell you, when you get luck, you got luck. Let me tell you, it's just been a hard year. It's at the end of the season, so we've had a lot of mechanical problems, and we're trying to win every race we can, maybe get at least third out of the points this year. But glad to see a lot of people coming out tonight, and we're going to give a heck on that train race.
Congratulations again. We're going to have that train race coming up real shortly there. And I'm sure you got your daddy's brakes fixed and all that this time. And he's going to ride again, right?
Oh, yeah. We put brakes on the last car this time, so we're going to give it heck.
Okay, I hope he hangs in there if he gets whisked around too bad like that.